Today we're talking about a Marian apparition which was approved by the church, approved by the local bishop on May 31st, 2002. Apparitions that happened and began in 1945 and lasted until 1959. 56 apparitions where Our Lady identifies herself as, quote, the Lady of all nations. So 28 years after Fatima, Our Lady begins to appear in Amsterdam. And consequently, 28 years from Amsterdam to Akita in Japan, we have another series of Marian apparitions. And so we can see a gradual revelation of Our Lady's message, all of which seeks to fulfill her message at Fatima, the triumph.
So she cares for all the people in the entire world.
Yeah.
And that's also really there at Vatican II. She's called Universorum Regina, you know, the queen of the universe of all things.
Right.
And so that's that would include all nations, certainly. But that her great care and love for all peoples and for peace, this is what I...
Hi, Gregory Mitchell here with St. Bryce Missions. I wanted to invite you to a rosary rally we're having at Pershing Square on October 17th. That's a Saturday, 4 to 5 o'clock. It's 1 hour to pray and honor Our Lady, Mother of all Nations. I just recently discovered this great devotion of an approved apparition. And this video is going to explain briefly about it, and extended invitation to you to pray for our city, pray for our world, and to ask Mary to intercede for us. She desires to be with us. She desires to touch her people, not just those in the church, but those outside of the church, far away, everyone in the world. The time is now. She asks this of us. Let the faithful Catholics who love her and know her and honor her the most come out and be a part of this wonderful event. May God bless you and see you there on October.
Heaven has a plan, and it's through Our Lady. The movement for the papal proclamation of Our Lady as spiritual mother of all peoples is a 100-year movement and is supported by 800 cardinals, bishops, and over 8 million faithful from over 180 countries. It has been endorsed by people like Sister Lucia of Fatima, St. Maximilian Kolbe, St. Teresa of Calcutta, Mother Angelica, Scott Hahn, and many others. In the church approved...
For Catholics, but for all people who accept history and reason. So we got to take a break. After the break, I want to speak too about a prayer she gave in Amsterdam, which really calls in preparation for this proclamation, but also why we
think of St. Benedict, St. Francis, different things.